Hey, what's up? Welcome to a new video. Today we're playing Nocturne and Trindamere into...
yeah, a bunch of randoms.
I'm not really sure what to start with here, I guess. Let's go.
I feel like Nocturne is too strong compared to how easy he is to play, if that makes sense. Very simple kits. Kinda just have to time your W, and that's the only real skill issue. See, what's my guy doing? Yeah. All right. Monk. Cool. Hey, what the? Every third attack. Give me damage with an ability first. I guess this one's just better. With every third attack, your on hits triggered. So it should be huge for this. My passive. Right? Right. Yeah, I think so. Okay. Fuck. What's the hex gate there? Okay, nice. Clean. How boring is this? Lucian Ivern. That seems fun. So boring, honestly. Ivern is also one of those very easy champs. The only like skill expression he has is I think tenacity is best here, honestly. The only skill expression I think that he got is his clearing path, which is like, if you have enough games on him, you'll manage just fine. Like, sure, you can learn how to space with the AC and so on, but all in all, I think it's too complicated. That one's quite hard, honestly. Look at this. I probably do, right? Unless... unless there's something more fun somewhere. Not really sure what that should be. Yeah, whatever. Won't be able to use my ultimate on cats. Ring. How does he not use his ultimate versus Amumu? I gain increased damage, healing, shielding, and ability his Yeah. I feel like my ult is just useless. Or maybe not. Maybe I whiffed it. I guess Forest is pretty good. Oh well. Water build now. Blade. Maybe. Beaver. Beaver should be good. I'll let you deal with that. Fuck. That's my bad. Just running, come on. Need more. Probably also go. Yeah, five it. Like this one just gives me a bit of everything. Yeah, let's go that afterwards. I need movement speed. Catch up on this. And also tenacity is nice. I got flash. That's... oh. Yeah. That's what I mean when I said I whiffed my ults. Could have been useful there. Do we have a pick here? Obviously need damage. Let's just go this for the tenacity. I guess the roll stats are pretty good. Nocturne, all in all. And we're see if we can do something against this. Oh. Absolutely nothing. What? I just got destroyed. He's got Wooglets. We're not lost, so there's that. By any number of mythic items. Oh. No. Sure. Whatever. GG. Good shits. Up.